goodbye, goodbye. Saying of 9.5 hours in a day is sadly becoming true for me. Crisscrossing Niagara County with my dad, and we ended up not getting my mom's apple from my local apple place. So, I have to do it when I'm done with my counseling, which is where I'm going to right now. So, I'm not even close to being done for my day, which is okay. Set. Of course, I do it too much. As good as it's gonna be. Sorry, buddy. Yeah, my mind's like totally not in the mood to talk, even though my mouth wants to, but for me, it's right now, it's all about internal processing, so I'm just like dealing with that. However, how was your day, afternoon, and your evening, where we are on planet Earth? Mine was okay up until recently, so that's where my brain is. I think we finally got it. I think so. I hope so. Nope. It's okay. Why can't I just... Jesus Christ. Anywho. I haven't had a long day until today. Well, no. Haven't had a long day for this day. It's a nice day here. It's overcast, as you may tell. It's 56 degrees. You're in my neck of planet Earth. It's nice. Wearing a hat, denim coat, my denim jeans. I don't have a denim hat on, though. I haven't looked for one, but I'm wondering if they have a lined denim hat. That'd be cool. I would wear that. To go with all my jeans and my jackets. Yeah, actually, let me know in the comments where you can find a denim hat lined. Mostly I like fleece lined or wool lined. So 36 and a 45. Of course, if it comes a red light, I'd understand it. Which it probably will be. There it is. Now it looks okay. No. What do you think? I think I've had better, actually. I mean, it's bright, which is what I like, but no. It just seems off to me. Maybe my brain's just a little off that it can't. Well, it can tell a big difference, not the small ones. So. Looks like a kid using that lawnmower. I suppose. Well, I'm actually super excited. I got some great deals on Amazon Prime Day 2. It was Amazon Prime Day is and or was the 9th and 10th or 10th and 11th. So, got a new router for the home, which I'm very happy about. I think I got a great deal on it. And actually, it's kind of cool because I got, no, that wasn't for free. Sorry. Had to pay for that. I returned a Fitbit that wasn't working properly, and I got another smartwatch. So, a nicer smartwatch. Bang! Damn. Another red light. Just as I got up to speed. Cute. Stupid. Okay, well. That was dumb of me. I think the lady's on her phone answering, thankfully. So, maybe. Alrighty. Let's see if we get some heat now. I mean, it's almost like 60 degrees, but it's like a cool 60 degrees today because of the overcast. So, yeah. And that's the only problem. And then that'll continually be to go down and push it from there. Thank you. aspect of it. Very, very old. Although it doesn't look that old, I guess. Okay, that was an interesting little bit there. Now, I was saying about the smartwatch that I got a new one for free because I had to return the other Fitbit that wasn't working. It's not actually a Fitbit, it's just a smartwatch, regular smartwatch, without a brand, so hopefully it'll work out. I was gonna say now. Tim Hortons and traffic botched. No, I don't mind being early. I'd rather be early than late to anything. So. Stupid thing. I cannot get this adjusted today. I am sorry. Of course, I'm not going to hit it about light either. Yeah, I'm sorry. I like the name Fenwick. Reminds me of Fenway. That's cool. Yeah, definitely would be traffic watching for a little bit. So we all love the traffic watching on my channel. Sorry. I'd be too blind. Oh my god, I can't do this right now. I can't even do it right. Or I'm ahead. Oh yeah, I am ungodly early. Okay. There it is. Not that high. No. Okay, now it doesn't look that bad. That's not all the way up, though. Again, I am sorry for all this stuff. This looks okay to me. But the building does look brighter than normal, though it's not at the top top. So... now we wait for 3 o'clock. Okay, counseling was done, and it was very nice and very relaxing, which is, again, nice. So, I think that vehicle next to me was up too much. I still can't do that. Nope. I feel like I'm ahead, but I'm not. Alright, here we go. No, I am relaxed as I can be right now. I'm super relaxed. I like what we did today. Today was a very good day. We did a calming technique, which is something I know about, but I wasn't really like, eh. It's like, okay, I am as happy as can be. And I just relieved a lot of stress, which is also great. I gotta go pick up apples for my mom at a local farm. off to the local farm we go. No, after 4 o'clock. Alrighty. I'm relieved of all my stress and I love it. That said, I hope you are not stressed at all. Hope you are enjoying a day, afternoon, and or evening wherever you are on planet Earth. Our lovely third rock from the sun. Thanks for watching. As usual, don't forget to like, comment, to share, and subscribe. Actually, it looks pretty good now. One of my glasses were making was making it look off. That could be. Yeah. I'm just wondering what line I would like, because I have to get to Erie Avenue, and if I do the twin to, that's backtracking, like, a lot. No? Erie goes into Shawnee. Yeah, okay, we have to do that. That's what we have to do. Oh, I'll let you in. Actually, I will get over. Because it just makes sense. I need that lane anyways. Life is great for me. I hope it is for you. Finally found something that works, which is awesome. Alright, so we have to get going because we actually need that other lane because this lane cuts off. Yay! Yeah, we're not going anywhere. There's a red light anyway, so that works. But a lot of green arrows. Well, one. Yeah, so what I'm going to be doing is going up the twin for a little bit and then going over to Division to Erie to Shawnee. That is my plan. Hopefully you are enjoying, I just keep saying this, hopefully you are enjoying a day, afternoon, and your evening, if you are on planet Earth. Just because I am, like, deeply relaxed. And I am super not stressed, no matter how much stupidity is about to head my way on the twin. Yeah, so my day has been renewed. I feel very happy, very less stressed, very de-stressed. And I am once again happy. I have to continue working on the Backstreet Boys project to get it out in January. And I might as well just full stop because Oh, you're gonna be, yeah, that guy's gonna perish, so it's gonna be stupid. Okay. Chevy truck behind me is kind of close. You know, it's pretty good deals on Steam and PSN lately. So I'm happy. I got a lot of good Steam games, a lot of good Steam content coming to my gaming channel that is Gamer for Waste. $9.89. I like simulation games, building games, and building games, so if they come together, awesome. Management games. But mostly generally in those three categories, that's mostly what I play. So, and as most of you know, or not, if you've seen the series for the first time, or have come to my channel for the first time, thank you for both. If you haven't checked out my gaming channel, go feel free after this video to head over there and take a look at what I have. So, like I've been saying, most of the time is spent with simulations, management, building, games. So, that is what you'll get. I do a couple retro things as of late, and they have taken off. And everybody seems to be enjoying that stuff, which is pretty cool. Buddy, dude, person, okay, it's a dude, I think. I can't tell. You see somebody coming in a crosswalk, it's like, okay. But we have the green light, which is like kind of concerned me for a minute. Alrighty. Here's our exit. Darn it. I always forget about this. And this is the one, main one people use. Too. So. Yeah, it is a storm behind me coming along. I wonder if we are officially over the low pressure system that's the over us. Did I say over or under? Eh. You can laugh at me in the comments. That's fine. I'm in no hurry, although I have to get there before 5, so if they close at 5, this particular farm, I'm heading to... Again, for the folks that have not seen the ride-along series, this is Erie Avenue in Niagara County. Hang on. I did go over a bridge. Okay, I had to think for a second. I'm like, I always forget. The county lines are very interesting, at least for my area, my neck of Niagara County. If you go over a bridge, you are in another county. Most likely Erie County. So we came over a bridge from Erie County into Niagara. And yeah, that, for folks, that is a North Tonawanda school bus. Thus, don't get me started on school districts. Because that's just as confusing as figuring out county lines. Well, not really. But it is confusing school district wise. Because the mailing addresses here are just insane. County wise. Now, interestingly enough, this is the first time I'm going straight and not turning left or right. And I actually have to go pee, so, but I have no time to go to Tim's and pee and come out. They're gonna be dumb. Yeah. No problem. Oh boy, problem. Oh, okay, that's good. Wasn't sure which way she was going. So, not that much of a problem. This is Shawnee Road in the town of... It's very weird that the song Dirty Pop from NSYNC is in my head right now. And the other one from their 99 album, NSYNC self-titled, I Need Love. One song is better than the other. But they're for some reason both in my head. Huh. I wonder why. Bye 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 was playing before my counseling appointment, so that makes sense, but there's no reason why Pop should be in my head right now. I Need Love, yes, I think it was playing before my appointment too. So, oh god, I'm gonna be early again. It was an hour early before my counseling appointment, so. Yeah, I didn't, traffic watch as much. I was reading a book on my phone and trying to finish up some Amazon shopping before the deals stopped. Ended up buying a watch, a smartwatch, silver. I couldn't find any in blue that I particularly liked, or if I particularly liked them, they weren't as cheap as I thought they should be, or could be, or would be. So, ended up going with the silver smartwatch that is paired with Android. And what else? The router for my parents' home. That happened. I did that. But I bought that yesterday, so that's good. What else? The watch, the router, shoes. I bought shoes. Anybody surprised? Let me know if you are in the comments. Surprised by shoes. Let me know. I'm not surprised. I bought blue metallic shoes that light up. They are gorgeous, by the way. And then I bought a silver pair. So, to go with my silver outfit. I'm happy. Actually, I had to send the blue pair back and get a size bigger. So, yeah, that happens. Okay, I thought it was around here. Over the bridge. No. There's my friends, and my mom's friends, actually. It's their farm here in Western New York. It's called Coitens. Okay, so, give her a shot of the farm. Boy, back up. This is another road that's very interesting because it is traveled quite a bit.